Well, this is my view today on November the 11th,
Veterans Day 2018.
For a beer.